This video shows you how to create your first report template using the Qlik Excel Add-in. To get started, the Excel Add-in must be installed in your instance of Microsoft Excel. This is generally done by your Microsoft 365 administrator, or you can install it yourself for testing purposes using side loading. Click the Qlik icon in the Home ribbon to activate the add-in and log in to your Qlik Cloud tenant using your credentials. In the Space field, choose the Qlik Cloud Analytics space containing the app you want to connect the template to, and then select the app in the drop-down menu. When done, click Save. The Qlik Excel add-in leverages native Excel capabilities, so you can start authoring the report using the Excel features. Let's start by adding a title to the sheet. First, we select the cells in the first row, and we use the Merge and Center formatting options to combine cells and center align the content. Then we apply a background color. Now we add a report title, and we change the font color, the text size, and the emphasis style. Then we can add a logo in the top left corner of the report. Click the Insert tab and select Pictures, then browse to the location where your logo is stored. When done, you can begin adding Qlik Cloud objects to your report. Select the chart icon and click the Add Chart button. You'll see all the sheets in the app. Expand the menu to see all the objects in the sheet. Expanding an object, you'll see a preview. Click the plus icon to add the object to the Excel sheet. You can adjust the size of the image as you normally do with Excel images. Additionally, you can use the zoom feature in the add-in to magnify or reduce the zoom of the visualization. You can add more charts to the sheet to continue building your report. Now let's add a table to your report. Select the sheet in which the object is included and click the plus icon. You have the option to include the entire table or add it by individual column. Select the cell in which you want to add the table and select the individual column option. Select the columns you want to include in the report and then click the Add button. You can then use the Excel features options to format the table. Select the option Format as a Table and then select one of the formatting options. When you create native Excel tables, your table must include a blank row at the bottom. This ensures that the Excel add-in propagates any native Excel formulas to every row of the table. Then, add a delete row tag at the end of the table. When done, click the Preview button to see the preview. Click the Preview as Excel button to download a preview of the report. Open it to see the report output. Now you can save your report template to use in the reporting section of the Qlik Sense app. You also have the option to create reports with levels for each dimension or chart value, and reports with a page for each value of a selected dimension. You can learn how to use these and other report designing features by watching the videos in the playlist linked in the overlay. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.